You should now be at point six. From the top of the stairs, walking away from the Yanaka Ginza, you will see a street cutting off to your right, then jutting around and then down a slope. This is one of roughly 20 slopes in the Yanaka, Sendegi, Nezu area. This slope, called Shichimenzaka, takes its name from a temple that used to reside next to it. This pleasant and short slope gives us the opportunity to talk about the attention Japanese give to slopes. Edoko, or native Tokyoites, had a unique relationship with its more than 500 slopes. In Tokyo today, one can find masculine and feminine slopes, philosophers' slopes, fishermen's slopes, ghostly slopes, and, as pointed out at the beginning of this tour, dumpling slopes. With few exceptions, these slopes are not particularly beautiful in and of themselves, and the views afforded are, even in the Edo period, when buildings were rarely over two stories in height, limited. Today, views from the most of these slopes are blocked by Tokyo's intense urbanization. The slopes, many with charming names or long-lost associations, are not really as important as the spots they occupy. This reflects the Japanese love of place. Perhaps this attitude comes from its native Shinto belief in objects, like stones and trees, that penetrate Japanese view of self, culture, and history. Many books can be found today that intensely debate the origin of Tokyo's slopes, their names and exact locations. For example, there are at least 20 Fujimizaka, or Mount Fuji viewing slopes in Tokyo. Today, however, it is possible to actually see Mount Fuji from only two of these slopes, weather permitting. One of these slopes can be found less than a couple hundred meters from where we are standing.